Next section, that is the tax section in the master. So I just selected tax from the masters. So here, where is tax is applicable according to the product or the bill amount. So you can just give the name for this tax and the rate, which is the amount for the tax that you can give, and whether you can select whether it's applicable for the product or bill. So I just selected here the bill. So you can select whether the calculation mode is according to the tax amount or bill amount. So if you just take the tax amount, you can just give the specification on which tax amount you have to select. So you just tick that in the left side. So in the narration, if you want anything, you can give that. And you can just have to tick the right side active button also. So it will be reflected in the invoice. So here I am giving the narration and tax amount is selected and the amount is also saved. So everything after you have to save it. So in the down, you can see all the particulars and the tax amount details of the product and will everything. Tax details is seen and you can filter according to the tax name and applicable for, you can select whether it's to the product or bill. And you can filter it according to the calculated mode, that is whether it's calculated according to the bill amount or tax amount. Or whether it's active, you can select whether it's active, yes or no. And you can select it according to, and you can search it. So after the searching, you can see it in the down. So it will be seen in the down. So if you want to edit it, what you have to do is that after the searching accordingly, you just can select it by double clicking to that. So here I am again searching according to calculation mode or everything. So if you want to clear it, you can clear it and search again. If you want to update something, just double click onto it. So it will just go to the updation mode. So you can just update the tax name or the calculation mode or the tax amount, details, everything. So just press update button. So it will be updated successfully. So here I am changing the rate. So it will be reflected in the updation. And if you want to clear something, just double click it and just clear. So it will be cleared from there. So, updation is possible, and if you want to delete something, just double click the specific tax detail.